Bollywood star Hrithik Roshan had an incredible experience meeting international cinema icon Jackie Chan in China, where he said that his soon to release film Super 30 is about the triumph of spirit. Meeting Jackie Chan was a revelation at so many levels, incredible experience, inspired. Hrithik posted on Instagram along with photographs with Chan. In one photograph, Hrithik is seen holding on to a book. In another picture, the two stars have posed with panda soft toys. The Hindi film actor was in China for the premiere of Kaabil. He also spoke about his forthcoming film, Super 30, set for release on July 12. On his arrival in China, Hrithik was welcomed by excited fans who stood with his posters and placards. He clicked pictures with them and gave them autographs.